Even though yesterday it was a late night, I woke up early, excited to explore and take advantage of the gym. I was lucky to be there on the first day this fitness center reopened after the pandemic. When I'm in the city, I must put my workout in to feel good. Good morning, we are on day 15 and today we are in the state of New Hampshire. As much as I wanted to love Manchester, I didn't. Whether it was the experience from last night that left me biased, or the amount of unhealthy looking people in the streets or homeless that I just saw across the hotel, this town was kind of depressing to me. We reheated our leftovers from last night and decided to make a stop in Cambridge to see something else on our way back. By the time we arrived to Cambridge, I was utterly exhausted, but after refilling on some excellent Mexican food, that was one of the best Mexican food I had in my entire life, I felt ready to explore. I'm really happy we decided to stop at Cambridge on our way back. It redeemed my impression of cities and civilization. Just look at these impeccable buildings, grass, architecture. There is this European air about the town. People are hip and sophisticated. I absolutely love it. We arrived at New York around 8 p.m. and we're here only for a couple days to take care of some errands, and then we'll continue our journey heading northwest. But the first chapter of this journey feels complete.